Hey there. Been a while. It's been kind of hard to find the motivation to play games lately. Just to date this video, it's July 2022. Kind of a scary time to be in the United States. SCOTUS can eat rocks. But let's not talk about that anymore, because life is sad. Let's go play silly games. I forgot I had that command, it's so fun. So let's see, we just finished up at Destiny Islands, and we were gonna go ask Master Yen Sid, I think, just like, what is the deal with these kids we found? I don't remember. We're about to find out.
King Mickey!
Aqua, the stars bring me grave news. Master Ericus's star has blinked out. I am afraid that means he has been struck down.
People have stars too?
The Master? Who is responsible?
I thought worlds were stars.
Master Xehanort and Terra.
Are people worlds?
No! That's absurd! Terra would never!
I hope with all my heart that you are right about your friend. There are some things even the stars cannot tell me.
Where is he? Where can I find Terra?
Terra's heart is leading him to the ancient Keyblade Graveyard, where wielders of those weapons once waged war.
All right. I have to go after him and see if it's true.
Be on your guard.
Call it right now. These boss fights are going to take a few tries because Aqua is just not sturdy.
Terra, Ben, please just be safe. I'll find a way to get you out of this.
I didn't interact with them at all.
Mm-hmm. The three of us will always be one.
I just noticed that the main three's Keyblades are letters in the Keyblade Graveyard title. That's a pretty neat little touch. Okay. Let's just go ahead and pack for boss fights now. Zero gravity doesn't always work. But arrow was good for at least Vanitas, so that's worth trying. Saga's good, Kiraga, love that. Dara, let's trade out for another cure. And see how that does us. Now let's go see just how much of a bloodbath this'll be. There we go. I don't think I've actually shown it in any of these recordings, but those stickers that you pick up, you can put down in this little, like, sticker scrapbook thingy, and if you get them all placed right in the image, you get more points for it, and if you max out your points, you unlock some cool stuff. Like, I think the one I got for, was it Terra's? It was this really cool, like, rhythm something. Wow, I'm doing a terrible job of explaining this. What are words? Command style. It was a second tier command style. Didn't mean to do that. So, I haven't bothered dealing with Aqua's sticker book at all. Maybe I should do that at some point. Heal. What? No, that was Arrow a second ago. Forgot I had that now. This is really cool. It is a real pain in the ass just trying to keep track of where you are when we've got these giant tornadoes picking you up and dropping you. Like, yeah, they don't actually move you all that much, but just the change of perspective is disorienting. At least for me. Lock-on is not really cooperating right now. These little weird battle dimensions continue to be just god-awful for, like, depth perception. This whole approach was just designed to make you mad.
Thunder. Wind.
Anything even close enough to me? I don't think so. Little shieldy bastards. That was just a colossal waste of half my mines. You little shits. I would like healing. Stop that. Once there's only one of them left, it's okay. But when there's three coming at you from all sides, and you can't tell how far away you are from them, they are just the absolute worst. There you are. Man, I can't even tell what I'm doing, and it's great. I was hoping I could, jump, do that in the air. Shit. Wow. That was completely avoidable. Yeah! helps. A little trigger happy there. Okay, I need to double check what activates Ghost Drive, but I think it's Thunder and Arrow, which is okay with me. Hours will give us surprise 2, which I don't care about. So let's go back over here. Magnet, Thunder, and Reprisals. Okay. I can do Thunder. Things are so persnickety. Their hitboxes are very small. Probably nothing too exciting at the Moogle. See how bad this goes. Still can't get over how it's the same, like, 5 Keyblades over and over again back there. Could have put in a touch more variety.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes. That's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The Master. He tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. but I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray, but no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight and make some kind of Keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to—
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright? I'll always find a way.
Our destinies are hella fucking intertwined.
I'm asking you. As a friend. Just put an end to me.
Yo, assholes.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
Chai Blade. Chai Tea Blade. Man, if you weren't a magic main character, your spine would be so broken. Pretty sure I've said that before. But whatever. It's still true and it still entertains me. Helmet fell off, so you can see me dramatically out of breath.
Ben!
So, think it's really cool that they included someone who fights backhand just as a different character style. But from my admittedly rather limited knowledge of actual swordplay, I think backhand is supposed to be a better defensive style. So I think that would actually suit, you know, Terra the tank best. Eh. But who really cares? They did it because it looks neat, let's be real.
How about you leave the popsicle with me? So you can go have your little fight with Terra. You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
Kind of forgot about you, dude.
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work.
But it's worked enough.
Terra will prove to you he's stronger!
Aqua!
I'm surprised that worked while he was in the air. That's a weird line, dude. Pretty easy. I expected a little more of a challenge from the obnoxious teleporter.
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What?
Dying of hypothermia over here, but that's fine.
Aqua!
Oh. I'm asking you, as a friend.
My turn in space prison.
Just put an end to me.
Gosh, I'm glad you're okay.
Probably concussed, but otherwise fine.
Ben! Oh, thank goodness. Ben! You're safe! Ben?
Oh!
He's off in his noggin having a little brain fight right now.
That's not Ben!
Correct. I am not Ventus. His heart has become a part of mine now.
You were a part of his originally, so...
It will open a door. One that leads to all worlds.
So we've come full circle.
Blade-bearing warriors will flock here from each and every one of them to battle for the light within Kingdom Hearts. And just like the legend says, the Keyblade War will begin.
Shut up! I'm sick of your nonsense! Give Ben his heart back!
Aqua's armor is miles better than, you know, old school boob plate, but boy, I still really hate how much it emphasizes her chest and hips. Like, we get it. She's a girl. You don't have to make them... You don't have to literally point them out like that.
Take that!
Yeah.
Thunder! Wind!
Yeah. Oh boy. I forgot what a pain Vanitas is. Yeah, I've got Ghost Drive. I can teleport too now, and it's not beating yours. Okay. So Brig is really just a warm-up for him. I don't know what just happened there.
Thunder! Wind! Freeze! Fire!
Too slow.
Take that! Thunder!
Ow, 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 ow. Boy, why? Brain just like froze there. Sucks because you can basically never tell where he is until he is up your ass.
What's wrong? Giving up already?
Terra, Ben, lend me strength.
You're just wasting your energy.
And getting real damn shiny.
What?
I love that little keyhole effect with the laser. That's pretty cool.
Oh no! It's gone all haywire!
Yeah, he about to get lasered to death.
Consciousness. Fortunately, Mickey found you and Ventus drifting in the lanes between and brought you back to me to receive proper care. I am sorry, but there was no sign of Terra.
I see. Ventus!
The boy's heart is sleeping.
He's just... Will he wake?
He's just gonna hang out in a coma.
Could not say.
For another few years, like he did before.
Almost as though his heart has left. Should it return, he may very well wake. Should it not, then he may sleep like this for all eternity.
No. I'll keep him safe. Until he wakes. Forever if I have to.
I will tell you what your friend needs right now. It is not your protection. He needs you to believe. You see, Ventus's heart hangs in the balance. It sleeps in the place between light and darkness. From all I can perceive, that means he will be looking for a friend, one who believes in him, to show him the way home. Just as long as you love him, then Ventus will be able to find you when he wakes. He can follow that love back to where he belongs. The realm of light.
Ah. Don't you worry, Aqua. I believe in Ben, too. Gosh, he's been as good a friend to me as anybody. And if both you and me believe in him with all our hearts, then he'll have two lights to follow instead of one.
Three lights. Terra.
But Terra's gone. Maybe for good.
Mm-mm. I think I know how to find him.
I just realized she's totally wearing bike gloves. All right. So that is the end of Birth by Sleep, I guess. It on standard mode didn't do anything special, so we're not going to get secret endings for this entire run, but they're out there on the internet if you want to watch them. So next up, I think, should be... wow, suddenly I'm blanking on the name. Birth by Sleep, 0.2. Fragmentary Passage, that's what it's called. Fragmentary Passage. And that was written kind of as a bridge, I guess? An epilogue for this game and a prologue to Kingdom Hearts 3. But if I wanted to play it right now, I would have to either deal with the garbage Switch port or rebuy it on my PS4, and I don't really feel like doing either of those things yet, so I'm just gonna defer that decision for now, and we're gonna put Fragmentary Passage right before Kingdom Hearts 3 so it can be that prologue. And so we will pick up next time with the OG Kingdom Hearts 1. And let's see if anything happens after the credits. No! So we save. Okay, there is something happening. Let's make new data since I don't know what that is.
Ben needs a safe place.
And I guess he knows where he wants to go.
That's where you want to go.
Can she tell where this portal's leading, or is she just trusting her comatose friend to have summoned a door to a safe place. Dramatic gasping.
Of course. I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master.
Yeah. Y'all done fucked up there.
He's not as weak as you think.
Aqua.
Yes?
Now that you are a master, there is one secret in particular you must know.
Finally.
Should anything happen to me, and you find the Legion of Darkness at our doorstep, I ask that you take my Keyblade and use it to lock this land away.
What?
Generations of Keyblade masters have been charged with keeping this land safe. Light and darkness exist in balance here, and there are those who would abuse such neutral ground. This is why our predecessors devised a certain trick. Just use the key, and this land will be transformed. From that day forward, all who visit this land will be lost to oblivion, none ever able to solve the mystery.
Interesting.
Except you.
So that's how we got Castle Oblivion. Now I have a lot more questions about this place.
I know it's a lonely place, but you'll be safe. Terra and I will be back to wake you up before you know it.
Put an end to me.
Terra, tell me where to find you.
Pretty. I'll take that trade-off. Watch where you're putting that hand, buddy.
Who am I?
Such a terrible darkness. Fight it! Terra, please!
Terra, you say?
Terranort, actually.
Terra's heart has been extinguished, smothered by the darkness within him!
And replaced by a sexier voice actor.
Master Aqua, now return my friend's heart, or pay the price!
Seriously, I love his voice, it's so good. Ow, 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 ow! Should not have walked into that! Oh boy. Owie, owie, ow. Okay, are you smart or was dodging past the mines an accident? Oh, he can heal. I don't like that. He stops to heal whenever I do. Ouch. Hang on a second. Is he using the loadout I had on Terra? That would be so cool if it's true. I honestly don't remember what all I had equipped, but that stuff looks right.
Enough! What? Yield! Enough!
Take that! Heal!
Enough!
Okay, I forgot I could do that. I do not like it when you do that. I just fucking can't get away. Don't like that, don't like that. Oh boy. One more try. This is a tough one. I really hate timing-based shot locks. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Leave me alone for a second.
Heal.
Enough!
Win!
Win!
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, so I think if I fail again, my strategy needs to be lots of fire spells, things that'll target him for me. Arrow works if I can get him to stop moving, but that is not a sure thing. And Blizzard, he just dodges half the time. More than half. I don't know if Blizzard's hitting him at all. Tried to guard that, why didn't it work? Oh, holy fuck. Stop it!
Take
that. Fire. Ouch. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna stop recording here for now. Go, level up a little bit, maybe rework my deck and... See you next time. Hopefully we beat this bastard.